So, my current mental health is rapidly approaching an ATL, which is that's an all-time low, not Atlanta. And, you know, I feel okay when I'm asleep. Like, when I'm asleep, I feel all right. But it's basically, from the moment I wake up, I just get this
feeling in my body, way down deep inside me. I try not to fight it.
Describe it.
All my few things start to happen. My vision starts to flatten. My heart it gets too dabbing. And I think I'm gonna die.
Yeah, so, yeah, not doing great.
How we feeling out there tonight? Yeah, I am not feeling good. Wake up at 11:30, feeling like a bag of shit.
Oh no,
all my clothes are dirty, so I'm smelling like a